Welcome to the Great Outdoors RV Company. My name is Ryan Specht. Today we're going to be taking a look at the all-new Rockwood 23BDS Roo. You're looking at with the Rockwood camper trailers, you have got vacuum bonded walls on all your exterior walls. You've also got an aluminum superstructure. Today we're going to be taking a look at kind of a new venture. This is kind of a mix between a mini light and a hybrid. You've got the hybrid on the back end, you've got the Murphy bed up front. It's a really awesome creation from Rockwood this season. So this Roo comes in at less than 5,200 pounds dry weight. That's an important stat when it comes to looking at what trailer you're gonna get, knowing what your tow vehicle is capable of. You also wanna pay attention to the overall gross vehicle weight. So this guy comes in less than 6,600 pounds fully loaded. You got 43 gallons for your fresh water, 30 for both your gray and black, and we do bring them in with heated holding tanks. So direct heat pads on each one of your water tanks, rated to keep you thawed down to negative 11 degrees. Taking a look at the passenger side on this Roo, you'll notice they have upgraded a few things. Now all your baggage doors have magnets to hold them open instead of those little plastic clips. This is going to be kind of your pass-through storage area. It goes underneath the couch inside, which we'll show you how that works. Not as big as a traditional pass-through storage because of that Murphy bed, but boy does it give you a lot more floor space inside. Keep rotating around and you also see the big U-shaped dinette, still magnets on the baggage doors to hold them open. And again, I like to point out, everything is framed out in aluminum on Rockwood. Not just your exterior structure like a lot of the other guys when everything inside's one by one wood. Everything is aluminum on Rockwood. And as we step here closer to the back on the passenger side, you'll see we do bring it in with a black tank flush. You got inlets for if you had cable or satellite, so that's piped into where your TV hookups are inside. Of course, your 25 foot 30 amp power cord hooks on right here. I love the location of the dumps too. Nice and high, and you'll also notice that they wrap right before your black and your gray dump valves, right before those gate valves, they also wrap that in a heat wrap because that's where water is going to tend to pool. The last of your connections right here on the back, you've got your city water connection as well as your antifreeze inlet right here. Real easy to access. Everything's in a nice central location as well as your outside shower. One of the best things about the Rockwood Roo hybrids, all of this is permanently sealed, your canvas. There's no Velcro straps to be pulling around. They've been doing that since 2012, and boy, does it make for easier setup. You literally let the bed down, you go in, put in one pole, and you're completely set up. You'll also notice right above that bed, you've got the pre-wiring and housing for a backup camera that's already on this Rockwood Roo. And below the bed, you've got a nice spare tire with a hard plastic cover instead of the vinyl covers that really just don't hold up here in the altitude of Colorado. And as we rotate along, you'll notice you do have a nice big power awning, full strip of LED lights that runs the entire length of that awning. Below it, you've got a couple of outdoor speakers that'll play off your indoor sound system. It's a Bluetooth capable system. You can be out roasting your marshmallows while you're playing music off your phone. We also have 6 gallon direct spark ignition hot water heater on gas or electric. What that means to you is there's no pilot light to light. You simply hit the switch inside. It's gonna recover at over 16 gallons an hour when you're running on both gas and electric. Right behind me, prep and setup for a barbecue table that comes with this unit. Kind of gives you that outdoor kitchen setup without having to sacrifice that interior space. Hookups for an outdoor TV if you wanted to as well. And one of the most important things I think on the entire Rockwood line, torsion flex axles. So what that means is you've got independent suspension on each wheel instead of just each axle like your traditional leaf spring. All right, come on inside. Let's check out some of the awesome interior features on the all-new 23BDS Roo. As you walk in, you'll notice the appointments and the fit and finish in this Rockwood is top notch. You look around, you got the solid surface quartz countertops. Everything is made with real hard wood on your cabinet finishes. We bring them in with the nice hard wood on your refrigerator too, so everything blends in. Now this is the neat part. You've got the couch here, right? It's a brilliant thing to have, but when it's bedtime, you simply lay this couch down flat, pop a couple pins on your bed, and boom, you've got a regular queen bed. Well, the camper queen, that's 60 by 74, comes down right over the couch, locks into place. You got straps to hold all your linens on and everything. This to me is a great coach for the couple that once in a while is gonna have extra guests that come with them, so they don't necessarily have to put out that hybrid bed all the time, but when they do, they've got that extra bed. You've also got a nice inside bed for colder weather climates. You leave that back bed closed, and you can go out and camp in late spring or late fall, early spring. It's a great feature here on the new Rockwood 23BDS. Simply pull the little lock strap, folds right back up. You got a couple little gas pistons on it that do most of the lowering and raising for you, so it's not really hard. Then inclement weather's driven you inside the camper, set your couch up, and you've got a great place to relax. And here we've got the big U-shaped dinette and the slide out. Beauty of this is it's a great place for all you guys to sit around. You got a bigger group than your traditional booth, can sit here, play cards, eat a meal, whatever. It also makes into a lot bigger bed for extra sleeping if you need it. And since we got a flush floor slide, you also have really nice overhead cabinetry here. It's good storage all the way across. And again, this is all real wood. It's not like foam covered with veneer. Vacuum bonded on all your exterior walls, even the exterior walls of the slide out. Right here next to your dinette is also your entertainment center. So the TV's on a pretty good swivel mount so you can rotate it around. Down below, you've also got CD player, DVD player, Bluetooth capable stereo, all kinds of features on this little guy. It'll play on your indoor or outdoor speakers, and you can have separate zones. So you can be in here watching TV while someone is outside listening to music off their phone. Down below, you've got some great storage. And also below your dinette, I want to point out, you've got a big storage drawer on this side, and then that side has got a door so you can get into it for your taller items that wouldn't fit in the drawer. And while we're in here, I'll point out your hybrid bed on the back side, which we'll go to in a moment, also comes with a hanging fan light and has a heated mattress. So, I mean, even if it is a little bit chilly on the outside, crank up that heated mattress, you'll be nice and cozy in your Rockwood Roo. Let's take a look at the fridge in this Roo. So you've got the nice wood covers on the front of it. It is the 6.3 cubic feet gas or electric refrigerator. So if you're out dry camping, it'll run off propane. And I'll tell you what, on propane, it runs pretty darn efficient. It's really just sipping on those tanks once you get it to temperature. Huge pantry too, right here next to the fridge. Look at all this storage space. Even down below, you've got extra storage space. That's something you're definitely not lacking in this coach, is a place to put your plates, to put your napkins, to put your food. Right behind me, we've got the cooktop. Three burner stovetop with a nice glass cover that gives you extra prep space. Behind it, you've got the built-in knife rack. Then when it's time to cook, fold this guy up. It'll actually serve as your backsplash. Down below, you've got the oven. And just this past season, they started putting the igniter on the oven, so you don't have to worry about getting in there and lighting your oven with a lighter. Nice double basin sink here with the high-rise faucet. Plenty of room. It's a little dirty. We should have washed the sink out, I guess, before the video, but a really nice sink that you've got here for all your dishes. Plenty of drawers below. I really like this too. They give you a little flip down spot for your sponge. Just a real functional kitchen. You've got the light right above the sink that you can turn on or off, the light above the stovetop, as well as the fan. And above that, you've got your little microwave. Awesome kitchen here in the Roo. Welcome to the shower on the 23BDS. You have got a really nice glass enclosure that actually magnets shut, so you don't have to worry about water getting out. You've got a really good area, a good size sink. Look how big that sink is here in your Rockwood Roo. You've also got an actual medicine cabinet on the wall, not just a mirror. And look, everything's actually screwed together. It's not just stapled together. You've got a spot for your soap as well as your toothbrushes, storage down below. And just in the last couple seasons, they've done a great job of adding linen storage to all your bathrooms on the whole Rockwood line. And above the toilet, you'll notice we do bring it in with the Max Air fan. That'll exhaust over 900 feet of air a minute on its highest setting. There's also one above the Murphy bed. Couple final things to go over in this 23BDS. All your controls right here, centrally located as soon as you come in the door. You start out with your thermostat for both your heat and your air conditioning. Down below, you've got the ability to check your battery levels, water levels, slide out controls, awning controls, the controls for your gas or electric hot water heater, as well as your tank heaters. So remember I said there are heat pads on each one of your tanks? This switch will activate those, and then at that point, they're thermostatically controlled. Will keep your tanks from freezing up. One of my favorite features is right behind behind me though, I'm gonna step out of the way so you can get a good look at this hybrid bed. So you got a queen size bed that folds out the back of the coach, gives you that real camping feel with the canvas sides, expands the coach quite a bit, but still keeps you nice and small when you fold it up when you're in transit or when you're just storing the unit. Thanks for visiting us here at the Great Outdoors RV Company. I love the fact you spent some time going through the brand new Rockwood 23BDS Roo. If you have any questions, feel free to give us a call, 970-313-4337, or just drop me an email, ryan@thegreatoutdoorsrv.com. If you have any questions or comments, go ahead and put them right here on our YouTube channel.